In this video we will explain how a magnetic storage memory, especially a computer hard disk drive, works and how data stays safe for a long period of time. It is very interesting to understand. Let's understand all this in a practical way. We all know that a magnet attracts magnetic material like iron permanently. As you can see, we have an iron blade. It has no magnetic properties, and it does not attract. Let's do something interesting. We attach this iron blade to a permanent magnet once and see what happens. Viewers, as soon as we put it close to the iron nails, it attracted them. That means the magnetic properties have come into this blade as well. Let's expand our minds. Viewers, we know that when some wire is wrapped around an iron rod and current is passed in that wire, the rod between the wires also turns into a temporary magnet. And all its properties are the same as magnet. It is a magnet as long as the current flows. And as soon as the current is switched off, its magnetic properties also disappear. Take the experiments further. Viewers, we have another iron blade. It has no magnetic properties. But when we attach it with a temporary electric magnet, it also turns into a magnet. Viewers, from these experiments we learned that any magnet, be it temporary or permanent, when iron comes in its magnet field, that iron also magnetized and turns into a magnet. If the magnet changes its direction, iron also magnetizes in corresponding direction. Viewers, we use an iron disk instead of this iron blade. We divide this disk into 8 quarters so that we can store 8 bits on it. We know that 1 byte consists of 8 bits. We will make 1 byte of hard disk. We rotate the disk with the help of a motor. Let's put a stand with it. With the help of this stand we hang a read-write head on it, which is a coil. Let's save our data on it. This is our data. Let's save it to disk now. If the first bit is 1, then we magnetize that part of the disk by giving current in one direction. The next bit is 0, then we magnetize this part by giving current in the reverse direction. The next bit is 1. The next bit is 1. The next bit is 0. The next bit is 1. The next bit is 0. The next bit is also 1. We have permanently stored our data on the disk by magnetizing the 8 parts of the disk. But how will the data be read from it now? Reading data is even more interesting. Let's do another experiment first. We have a voltmeter that we connect to the same coil head with which we store data on the hard. It is a permanent magnet. If we move the magnet to the coil, the needle moves forward. Look again, the needle moves forward. But if we change the direction of the magnet, then the needle moves backwards. We can interpret it as showing the 1 when the needle moves forward and 0 when the needle moves backwards. We connect this voltmeter to the coil head. Increase disk speed a bit. You can see the needle of the voltmeter moving back and forth due to the magnet passing under it. As the current in the coil is constantly changing its direction, the needle of the meter is also moving back and forth. 0 or 1 is determined from the same direction of current. In a computer hard disk, it saves 0 or 1 by magnetizing a particular part of the hard disk, which is later identified with the help current that they produce. If we open a hard disk drive and look inside it, we only see 1 metal disk. We hope you understand how a hard disk works. In the end, we just expect you to like it. Thank you very much for watching Majid Gorea YouTube channel. Goodbye.